Right, and a father from Mugatanga in Murang'a County who let his 7-year-old son drive his vehicle in contravention of the Traffic Act has been fined 20,000 shillings or a 3-month imprisonment. The Kandara Law Court, Ayub Kinyanjui, pleaded guilty of the charge of knowingly allowing a person who's not a holder of a valid driving license to drive a motor vehicle. In his mitigation, he said he had taken his vehicle to a car wash and later proceeded to a supermarket, leaving his son unattended. The incident, which went viral on social media, occurred on Saturday at the Kirwara shopping center in Gatanga, showing the minor steering the vehicle, a Toyota Land Cruiser Prado TX, towards the main road. The boy's father, Ayub, was consequently arrested on Monday evening.